New this morning, two people are dead after a police chase and crash in Oldham County. This all happened just before 11 o'clock last night. They're on I-71 southbound, just north of LaGrange. State police say that's where a vehicle they were chasing from Henry County ran off the road and overturned. Two people inside the car were pronounced dead there at the scene. Two others were taken to U of L hospital. So far, their names have not been released.